As the largest cloud provider, AWS has more than 70% market share, and AWS certified professionals are among the most in demand. Watch this video to learn about all the AWS certifications and which one is the best for you. So, why choose AWS Cloud Certifications? It doesn't matter if you are an experienced IT professional looking to advance your career, or a novice to cloud computing or IT. We will discuss some of the most important reasons on why you should consider using AWS. AWS is the number one public cloud platform. The AWS cloud is undoubtedly the leader in public cloud computing. Don't believe us? Here is the statistical proof for you. It is estimated that Amazon Web Services holds about 33% of the IaaS market. This is close to as much as the next two leading providers, Microsoft Azure and Google Cloud Platform, hold combined. Also, as per our research, AWS's market share is also showing unprecedented growth in other services other than IaaS, as the total IaaS market is less than half of the total SaaS market. Isn't that compelling already? AWS is the number one fastest growing public cloud. AWS came to the market as the first public cloud provider in 2006, obtaining a 7-year head start on its competitors. This opportunity was not missed, and AWS became the fastest growing public cloud service ever after, with a 39% growth rate. In the third quarter of 2021, it continues to grow tremendously. Demand for AWS jobs outstrips available professionals. The number of job opportunities in the public cloud is 6 to 12 times larger than the number of job seekers, and 60% of these positions relate to Amazon Web Services. It is likely that this imbalance will persist for a very long time. How many certifications are there? There is a wide range of certifications available through AWS for striving professionals who are interested in enhancing their knowledge as well as professionally progressing towards a brighter future beyond limited growth. We will see what courses are offered under different categories here. Foundational certification level. This is the foundational level of AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner. The AWS Certified Professional Certification has been designed to aid professionals who are new to cloud computing, especially those with a non-technical background. A certification such as this is considered as step one before seeking an associate, professional, or specialty level certification. In this certification program, you will be trained in basic infrastructure, deployment and operation, key services, security and compliance, and billing and account management. Associate certification level. This certification mainly focuses on the practical implementations, like how to solve problems by applying solutions. AWS Certified Solutions Architect, Associate. Candidates who wish to pursue employment opportunities in AWS application and system design should get this certification. Through this certification, you will gain knowledge about building and deploying applications using AWS, designing systems and applications based on customer requirements, and using best practices to guide a project. AWS Certified Developer, Associate. The AWS Developer Certification is targeted at those who develop software with AWS. By obtaining this certification, you will be able to understand the best utilization of AWS services for a basic understanding of AWS. AWS Certified SysOps Administrator, Associate. A person with this certification should be able to select the right AWS services based on internal data and security requirements. Use AWS to deploy and manage systems that can grow as internal needs increase and continue operating in the event of a failure, and be able to migrate on-premises systems to AWS. Post-successful completion of associate-level certification, you can expect to step ahead in the professional ladder and sign up for the professional certification. Professional certification level. The AWS professional certification offers two certifications. AWS Certified Solutions Architect Professional. With this certification, not only you will be able to design and deploy applications on AWS, but can also migrate complex applications to AWS, design and deploy enterprise-wide operations on AWS, and set up strategies to minimize cloud computing costs. AWS Certified DevOps Engineer Professional. Those who are AWS Certified DevOps Engineers set up and automate security controls, governance processes, and compliance validation. They also define and set up monitoring and logging systems on AWS. And they create and oversee tools to automate different operations. Specialty certifications. AWS offers 5 specialty certifications. AWS Certified Data Analytics Specialty. Certification for this skill set is intended for people who create, secure, and maintain efficient and secure analytics tools on AWS and understand how to interpret the results. AWS Certified Advanced Networking Specialty. This course is intended for people who need to handle advanced networking tasks. AWS Certified Security Specialty. This certification aims at professionals who secure applications, services, and architecture running on the Amazon Web Services platform. AWS Certified Machine Learning Specialty. The course is designed for those working in development roles or data science roles, examining specific business problems using AWS. AWS Certified Database Specialty. As a part of this certification, candidates will recommend, design, and maintain AWS databases. Recommended path. Amazon categorizes its certifications into learning paths to help you make a decision on which one to pursue. AWS role-based learning paths. If you want to learn and get certified for a specific type of role, such as a developer, architect, or DevOps engineer, you might choose a learn-by-role approach. It is possible that a solution architect would earn an associate certification in solutions architecture and then move on to the professional certificate while gaining insight into cloud computing through the cloud practitioner certification. While continuing down this path, the person will also become familiar with different aspects of AWS. AWS partner-based learning paths. If that is not your preference, you might consider the AWS partner path, which is less about implementing AWS cloud services and more about helping businesses understand them. On this path, you can choose from 3 routes, making AWS services more accessible to business professionals. Providing assistance for technical professionals to learn how to use Amazon Web Services. Offering professional services organizations assistance in understanding and implementing AWS. Popular organizations using AWS. Many industries use AWS cloud computing. Here is the list of some of the top 10 companies: Netflix, Twitch, LinkedIn, Turner Broadcasting, BBC, Baidu, ESPN, Adobe, Twitter. Top companies to hire AWS certified professionals. Not only this, but there are many companies who hire candidates with AWS certification. TopTel, GitHub Jobs, Stack Overflow, AWS Job Board, Dice. where to get the best training material for AWS certifications. This is everything you need to know about cloud certification. But you must be wondering where you can get the training for these certification exams from. Whizlabs is one of the most popular educational platforms where you will find certifications suitable for you. To enroll for our courses, visit www.whizlabs.com on any of the browsers installed on your system. This will take you to the official Whizlabs homepage, where you can begin your preparation journey with our expert-curated content. Our team wishes you all the best on your AWS certification journey. We hope you had a fair understanding of the AWS certifications.